Haru. It's not the only danger, huh? Shut up. Come on. Haru. Eh, janganlah. Jangan nak panjat api. Nabi tengah main lompat-lompat. Eh, kenapa? X. Tak boleh ke? Tak boleh. Abi kena ni lah. Abi kena lupa lah. Abi kena evade. How to evade? Ah, tu dia jumpa lah. Where am I? Oh, alamak. Dodge efficiency ah, tu aku betul. Tak tengok muka lah, tak cantik. Dodge efficiency tak payah kot. Tambah nyawa je. What are you doing? Missions. Oh, boleh track kat sini. Completed mission. Ni lah. Tak. Oh, wow, sorry. Aku terdash pula. Fragile? Is that Death Stranding? Die!
Up?
Power. Explosion. Too much. Director's duty. Keep the lights on.
Oh. Not good. Oh no! Ada enemy dekat ni. Elevator.
Chief Arish in the security booth. He's in charge here.
Itu je abis tengah fikir. Abis salah dah. Abis salah. I'm not sure. Abis salah. Come from. Oh, Shatter. Shotgun. Energy renewal. What is the? Apa? Nak TV? It's very dark.
It's dangerous out here, lady. But go see Chief Arish. He's just inside.
Ma'am! Hey! Chief Arish, FPC Security. Shouldn't you be in a safe room?
They all have HRAs. We're on the same side.
My name is Jesse Faden. I'm here to perform the directorial override to get the lockdown lifted.
Yeah, yeah. Chief Arish, FPC Security. I'm just... Oh, hang on. You're the new director. It's a pleasure, ma'am.
Let's skip the formalities, please.
Right. Faden, ma'am. Look, as you can probably tell, it's a bit of a shit show down here. We've been holding our ground, but whatever's gotten into our buddies has them wrecking the coolant pumps and the power converters. The NSC keeps overheating, and my crews keep getting shot before they have a chance to make any repairs.
NSC?
Oh, sorry. Bureau jargon. It's what we call the power plant. You know, the big rumbling metal thing? Salvador head of security asked me to protect it in case of an attack. See, what's inside is dangerous. Dr. Darling seemed to know it would be a target.
Darling? He's here?
No, it came down a few days ago, before everything went to hell. He was out of it. Smelled like a bar mat. He was ranting about vulnerabilities and how he only had one large-scale HRA, but that he needed it somewhere else. Still, at least he gave us these personal HRAs before he left. Hey, did I mention that he was tearing his clothes off? Crazy dude.
Darling knew the hiss was coming.
Listen, I love playing 20 questions as much as the next guy, but we have got to get the water and electrical systems repaired before this baby blows. I'll have my guys unlock the doors out of here for you.
I'll take care of it. You stay and keep the hiss away from the plant if you can.
The hiss? That's what we're calling him? Well, that's catchy. Listen, the radios aren't working, so if you find my boss Salvador out there, could you please ask him what the plan is? I'm sure he will have one by now.
I'll keep an eye out for him.
He sure has a lot of faith in his boss.
Try to stay alive.
Blockages in pipes C through F. Is the clock back? Now? Oh man, Adi is gonna be so pissed.
Can I ask you a question? You say you don't want
questions. What's your read on all this? When the converters and coolant pumps are working again, we should be able to get this baby back down to a safe temperature. I hope.
What do you know about the hiss?
Not much, only what I've seen. Well, they use the same tactics that Marshall and Salvador taught us, which makes me think that the hiss haven't completely erased the people inside, which is a pretty fucking horrible thought. Or they're just using whatever they find in their victims' heads. In any case, they are really eager to get inside the power plant.
Why do you think that is?
Shit, I don't know. They want to make my life harder?
What do you do here, Arish?
Security chief of the maintenance sector. I make sure all the weird shit down here doesn't bother the maintenance crews. Learned everything I know from Salvador. The best security agent this bureau has ever seen.
And you like your job?
I love it. You know, everyone thinks that maintenance is the lowest rung on the ladder just because we fix pipes instead of writing memos, but I gotta be honest. These are the bravest people in the goddamn building. I'm proud to work with them.
I've done a few odd jobs with these kind of folks. They say what they mean. I like that.
What exactly is the power plant?
Listen, I only know what Salvador told me, but I know it generates all the electricity for the Bureau. And it's got two very simple rules. Rule one, keep it below a certain temperature. Rule two, don't ever, ever open it. Oh, and three, it's classified, so I shouldn't ask.
Sounds like secrets are standard operating procedure around here.
Oh, yeah. It's all part of the job.
What do you know about the service weapon?
Not much. That thing is director only. Salvador told me by the time he saw Trench use it. Sounds like that gun can do some serious damage. Yeah, I did see pictures of it once, though, and it looks different to that thing you're carrying. You monitor something? It's new.
Is new a good thing?
Given the circumstances, I'd say new is our best bet.
Do you know this Ati guy?
Of course. He's my favorite coffee break buddy. Dude has got some crazy stories. He probably knows more than anyone else around here, if you can make sense of what he's saying.
Any idea where he's from?
I'm guessing Sweden.
He's from where he's from. Look, there are just some stones that are better left unturned, you know?
Maybe, yeah. Okay, bye!
I should be going.
Right. You got a lockdown to lift.
Where? Oh, I'll save for baby. Masa dah balik ke? Melee damage, energy, health kena. Ah, I see. Health. 倒してください。Spin tu bu, spin tu macam revolver eh. Ha ha. Okay. Cross strike random. Upgrade lah ke buat apa random? Now, I want to make weapon first. More money. Jatuh. Duh. Where are we? Okay. Okay. Anywho, I found it. Found the entrance. Let's go.
Power cut. Replace the parts.
Replace the part. That's funny. That's a funny one. Come here, come to daddy. Thomas, is that you? Are you floating? Should. Duit. Duit tak banyak. Where am I? I see. It's that room. Is that a shotgun? What is that? Oh, 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 sekejap. Salah sekali keluar.
Did Ati mean barrels full of hazardous biological material? It looks like I'm breaking some of the regulations on waste disposal, but if that's what Ati wants, then I'll get it done.
My name is Dr. Pierce, lead researcher of the Parakinesiology Department. I believe that I've discovered a code Omega paranatural entity residing within the Bureau itself. Right under our noses. Darling refused to allocate me the budget or resources, so I'm taking matters into my own hands. Let this recording be the proof I need to convince them. The furnace can speak. It's been talking to me for some time now.
That one?
Listen. Did you hear that? It's a sentient force. Capable of communicating. I checked and there's no record of ever installing this furnace. I believe that... Oh, sorry. What?
Tana.
Yes, I can feed you. What do you eat? I see. I'll try to find some volunteers.
What? Eat people? Damn. Damn, baby. Where did you come from? At least it's not a time event. Anyway, I found some documents. What? No. Oh. Mad. Oh, aku dapat mad baru tadi. Shishi. Ooh. Wow. Oh. atas ni ke? Takkan. Oi, 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 oi. Nice. Ready? Spin. Isn't that nice? Got it.
That's all of them.
Damage okay, girl. Watch. kesian semuanya. Tadi ke? Sorry, ni yang aku datang. Nah, I cannot do that. Not that. Not yet. Not yet. But can I do that? Jump, baby. Damn you, I at least I got money.
pull together a little longer.
Ya Allah, apa? Apa terjadi? Jadi bro, aku kenapa hilang nyawa banyak sangat? Yes, go. Where are we? Where are we? Ritual impulse? How to get that? Well, well, alhamdulillah.
Sound.
Fix the pump, full and pump.
Bro, go to city. Fix it fast. Man, if the plant goes poop, we can throw the spoon in the hole.
How to fix, baby? Ah, for it.
What?
Ah, yo.
Shit, what now?
My old enemy, the Glock, is blocking the pipes. You need to deal with that shit.
How?
He is very clever. He's trying to sneak in. We got him caught with his hand in the fist trap. Get rid of him.
Clogging the clog. I need to kill the clog. The heck. Now. But, damn it. Oh. Oh. Okay. I'm getting there. Kena lawan balik ke tak apa? Takkan dapat.
Oh, this place is gonna come down.
Thank you. is this shit? Cara, tinha que baby.
Just hold together a little longer. There are the pipes. Nothing more satisfying than manual labor.
Okay, sure, not ready. Saya nak balik ni bah. Adi. Yes, 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 yes. Eh, macam ni. Lagi. Then how to go home, baby? Ah, nak berak. Ah, nak berak. Nak berak. Nak berak. Ah. Lepas balik. Kau boleh datang ke sini tadi ke? I see. Dia jaga IZ. Ah, okay. tak? Banyak. Hai, ya Allah. Machine gun. Sorry, sub machine gun. That's funny. That's funny, babe. That's funny. Okay lah, nak berak. Jangan eh, bye-bye. Fast travel.